श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्या प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैतवदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आनंद लीलामय विग्रहाय हिमावदिव्यो श्रीसुंदराय तस्मै महाप्रेम रसप्रदाय श्री चैतन्य चंद्रायो नमो नमस्ते चैतन्य चंद्रायो नमो नमस्ते चैतन्य चंद्रायो नमो नमस्ते चैतन्य चंद्रायो दिस इज आवर पेशेंस सेट डोंट लूज योर पेशेंस दैट्स मेनी क्वेश्चन those are very eager to hear in English and then hear at last. The last moment you have to keep patience. This is my request to you. So from 1986 I have been attending this meeting, serious meeting. I became a member. I was selected as a member of that GBC body since 1986. At first I was not willing. I was not willing at all to become a member of that body. From that year in, there was 50-man committee. There was some reshuffling of the GBC body. So some old GBC members they resigned. Some new ones were recruited. So that body gave some names to GBC body. So my name was given, one of the names. Though I was unwilling. So those, so out of them, this body accepted some names and also rejected some. So I was thinking I may be rejected, so that will be good fortune to me. But it was bad fortune, I was selected. It was a very bad fortune to me. Yes. What to do? All right. So since that year I have been attending this news meeting. It's now 9 years, 86-95. Founder Acharya of ISKCON, our revered spiritual master, Sri Srimadesi Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada Maharaj, has set up a Jewish body, there should be a Jewish body. And Jewish body will be the topmost executive body authority. Everything will be decided there and be executed. Whatever is decided, whole society will accept it. Otherwise, there will be no discipline in the society. Main purpose of setting up this society is to keep discipline in the society, number one. Number two, when so many persons are working, all are conditioned souls. How many are liberated souls in that? Society or body? That's a question. Mostly all conditioned souls. All are poor defects. Yes. Who are free from poor defects? Huh? Who are people on earth? How many? Huh? That's a question. So, but this society that Srila Prabhupada set up or formed is a society of Vaishnavas. It's a society of Vaishnavas. So, I was taking up a class there, then I take up one class, this year it was such a class that fortunately that topic came up. This Krishna Dharani, such topic came up. Where Prabhupada is saying, everybody should act like this. He said like this. Narada Muni was instructing Dhruva Maharaj. That verse was there. Those who are very, very advanced, more illimited personalities, one should pay respect to them. Should not be envious of them. Those who are equals, one should keep friendship with them. Those who are inferiors, one should be very compassionate to them. That is the sum and substance of the verse. So I am speaking on that topic. This is Trivida Vaishnava, Kanishta Adhikari, Madhyam Adhikari, and Uttam Adhikari Vaishnavas. So I explained and quoted from Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, how it has been said. And at last, and one should understand, one should recognize that Bhaktivinoda Thakur also has written a song with Mahajana, great acharya in our life, known as Seventh Goswami. Jejana Vaishnava Chinya Aloya. One should recognize what sort of Vaishnava he is. Is he Uttama or Madhyama or Kanishta? Accordingly you behave. Vaishnava Krupa Thahe Sarva Siddhi. When you get the Krupa, mercy of Vaishnava, then you achieve perfection. Otherwise you cannot achieve perfection. Rather, you will commit offense. Yes, the danger is there. And why Prabhupada formed this society? He himself has said, I quoted Prabhupada's quotation words. This, I formed this society, the purpose of forming this society, society for Krishna consciousness, that this will be an exemplary society where there will be no envy at all. That is the purpose. That is the purpose of the founder Acharya. That the society is gone. If we see so much enviousness going on in the society, how? If Andhra Acharya will be happy? That's a question. We are all there to give him happiness. Is he happy? When his purpose is health, oil, most important thing. I said this is a society of Vaishnavas. And Vaishnavas are not envious at all. Paramaninmatran sadam vidyam. The second verse of Srimad Bhagavatam says, Paramaninmatran sadam vidyam. Who can understand Bhagavad Dharma Tattva? Those Vaishnavas, we are not envious at all. Otherwise, cannot understand, otherwise Bhagavata will not be revealed to them. Yes, that's a fact. That's a fact. Ooh, I quoted all these things. But what we see, then it is so painful for us. Generally it is said, in material sphere, Satyam bruyat, priyam bruyat, na bruyat, satyam apriyam. Speak the truth. Speak the, what's a priya, which is very sweet. But don't speak unpalatable truth. It's unpalatable truth. It's in material sphere. But spiritual fear, the Acharya said, however unpalatable may be, the truth should be spoken. Yes. However unpalatable may be, the truth should be spoken. Yes. However unpalatable may be, truth should be spoken. Yes. Mahajans have said so. So this is unpalatable truth. But also, so danger is said, they have to speak such truth. Unpalatable truth. Danger is there ahead on my head, like a sword is hanging on my head, because I am speaking unpalatable truth. Yes. And I have heard, Gaur Govinda will speak against GVC. Yes. I have already heard it. Yes. Because I am speaking unpalatable truth. So danger I am facing, like a sword is hanging. Any moment it will thrust into my head. Yes. Yes, that's a fact. Such is the situation. Therefore I feel suffocated there. Very, very suffocated. Cannot feel happy. Sri Dham Mayapur, Mahaprabhu's place, who is Prema Purushottama, who gives Krishna Prema. Huh? Patita Pavan, Gaur Hari, believers, the most fallen souls, embraces them. Come to my fold, embraces them. But in that dham, we feel, I feel such thing. And everything is decided there with the majority vote. Best is decided. You cannot speak. Stop. You decided already, voted, no more talking. Finish. So, yeah? Just going up. Also, I say this is the purpose of setting up Jewish body. Some philosophical dispute is there, some managerial plot. Boy is there to discuss. Upas said, discuss it with cool head. Should be discussed with cool head, not hot head. Not in a hurried mood, no. In cool head. In a Vaishnava way. Vaishnava way. Yes, not an un-Vaishnava and materialistic way. That's not the purpose of Srila Prabhupada. But no cool head, hot head, or hurried mood. Decided. That gives me much pain. And also afraid of speaking the truth also. Yes. So generally this is the purpose. And the philosophical dispute comes. So what shall we do? Those who are experts, those who know the Tattva. Prabhupada quoted this thing. Some apparent controversial statements come. And that comes also here. How will we reconcile it? The question of reconciliation. Why such apparent controversial? Opposite, contradictory statements come. It's not easy thing to understand, Baba. Not easy thing. In what circumstances, what time, what place, why it is said? Lord Buddha came at a certain time. Where people were killing unnecessarily the innocent animals. Sadayafudayadarsitapasukhatam. Lord Buddha's heart. He felt so much pain seeing this unnecessary killing of the innocent animals. He came down to stop it. So he came and said, stop it! But such persons that are killing innocent animals, why are you stopping? In Veda it is said, Jagyam Pashupada. Yes, Veda says. But these people cannot understand Veda. Because they were in such a very, very low level of consciousness. They are covered up with the mode of ignorance. The person, no sattva-guna at all, how can they understand Veda? That is the time, circumstances. Buddha Deva, who is the incarnation of Lord Vishnu from whom Veda comes, he says, throw your Veda. I don't want Veda. Why he says like that? Huh? From whom Veda comes? Can he say like that? Can't say like that. Veda is mother, Veda mata. Authority. Mother is the authority to speak about father. Mother says, Mr. X is your father. Is there any argument to it? Can you argue why you are my father? Why you tell us not to be my father? No argument, no. Mother is the only authority. What mother says, you have to accept it. This first principle, accept the authority. Yes, first principle. Otherwise everything will be topsy-turvy. So much indiscipline will crop, crop up. As for example, if you come make one mistake in mathematical calculation, if you make 2 and 2 is equal to 5, then whole calculation can wrong. Yes. One mistake you made, the whole calculation came out wrong. Yes. Veda Mata, mother, Veda is mother, and Vedic authorities are there. There are authorities and we have to follow them. Siddhantas. Conclusions. Yes. Mahajana, Janagata Sapantha. What should the path is shown by Mahajana, you are great. Don't manufacture some new path, that is a dangerous path. Mahātana ji koi suttu mani, what Mahātana says, that is truth. But, so why Buddha Deva says like that? Therefore he says, some are tattālika, some are sarvakālika, some time-place circumstances which is needed at that time, therefore they do it. That not siddhānta. The sarva-kālika, at the old time, that is siddhānta. So acharyas do like that. Yes, acharyas do like that. Yes. Results, in many instances are there, acharyas do like that. If we cannot understand this, what to say? We don't want to understand everything. We know this is siddhānta. All right, what to say? And the majority vote. Everything is granted by majority vote, all right. The majority said that the dog, so vote became dog. That's very good. It's a dog. Majority said, that's granted. No more speaking. Finish. So many quotations are there. Srila Prabhupada books. Jiva never falls from my book. So exercising our own brain, we say, yes, this is inconceivable. Why it is inconceivable? Yes, Mahajana says, dharma-sya-tattva-nihita-guhaya-mahajana-jena-gata-sapantha. Antam-tarkena-jojait. Achintya-khalu-jibhava-nastam-tarkena-jojait. What is achintya? Inconceivable. Don't add any pure material logic and arguments to it. No, don't add. Tarko-pratistha-sutaya-vibhinnana-asa-rusi-jasyana matana-vinnam dharma-satattva-nihita-guhaya-mahajana-jena-gata-sapantha. This is all Mahajanas have said. You cannot establish the Vedic truth through your material logic and argument. You cannot establish the Vedic truth through your material logic and argument. If you do like that, then it will become different, 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 different. Jata matha tata patha. You cannot do it. Then dharmasya tattva nihita guhaya mahadana jina katasa pantha. Your mahadana has said, just accept it. Finished. And mahadana sometimes says different thing, contradictory statements. Give also. I said, just do it. As for time and soon, you need it. But nobody is prepared to hear this. Rather, if you say, you are ridiculed, you are ridiculed. You are ridiculed. Yes. You are ridiculed. That's a fact. Nobody wants that some experts to grow. Many experts should be there, many postgraduates should be there. It's better than all. Leakers, drunkards, smokers, ganja. That's very good. It's going on in this material world. Yes. Some expert comes up. Some specialist comes up. Some postgraduate. Degree holder comes up. No one wants him. No, we don't want him. Yes. So this is very painful. I've been getting such pain. And it is growing, growing, growing in the earth, not decreasing. It's growing, growing, growing. Not decreasing, it's growing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur has said, when you want to establish truth, many sides, untruth will come to suppress it. Yeah, that's fact. In Mahāsaṅgākya. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this is the God's will, God's will. Yes, this is God's will, Lord's will. Yes, Lord's will. I have compiled some quotations from Prabhupada's saying. I gave to some of them, so I have some copies also. They have been compiling this. One quotation, when there are apparent contradictory statements, what to do? Prabhupada has given direction. I said, follow this direction. Then you have to consult the Acharya. Consult the Mahajana, consult the Veda, Vedic authority. Mahajana, what they have said, just accept it. Isn't it? Prabhupada has given that direction. If you won't follow Prabhupada, how can you solve this problem? You cannot resolve it. And one quotation is there, Prabhupada quoted, that William Blake said, we read the Bible day and night, you read the black and I read the white. Similarly, we read the Prabhupada books day and night, you read the black, I read the white. Now we fight. And might is right. Everything decided by good thing, right? It's very painful. I gave a comment on this. The chairman of the committee, subcommittee, was discussing this issue. I want your comment. I get this comment at last. I quoted Bhaktivinoda's Mahajana Bhana. Kena kara desa videshi jana bhajane. Nana desa, nana jane, nana bhajane. Kei hantugari puja, kei Nayana Mudhi Brahman dhyana kare, kei saṅkīrtane maje. Different, different. Sabe karo, say, Krishna ra bhajana. ভ্রাতৃভাবে থাকো সুসভাবে। দ্যাটস কনক্লুশন। ভক্তৃষ্ণ ভক্তি সাধ এই জীবনে মরাল কোটেড দ্যাট উই শুড নট ফাইট অন দিস ইস্যু। Fighting is not at all good for anybody, not for the society. Follow Mahārāja Satyasūra. We are brothers, we are friends. We should live as brothers, we should live as friends. No fighting. Fight. Also then bhakti will be lost to us. We will lose our bhakti. That Bhaktivinoda Thakura has said. I quoted at last in my comment. But it felt. It felt. This is very painful for me. I am getting so much pain. And all right, Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, this is the will of the Lord. If you want to establish truth with many, from many sources, from all directions, untruth will come and suppress it, and this is the will of the Lord. But at last, Saptam Yeva Jayate, at last, truth will be victorious. And that time has come now. Such is the situation. So in this respect, I very often say this story, so I will tell a story in English also, or story. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada says, Bhakti Populi is not always Bhakti Snehi. That means, this taking Gana Port, majority vote, is not applicable on the spiritual fear. Paramarthika of Ketra, mainly applicable, material sphere, Bhautika Ketra. So one king was there, was digging a very big pond. He thought that this pond will be filled with the milk instead of water. So he ordered all the cowherd men in his kingdom, you all should bring milk and pour it into this pond. King's order. King's orders here from a condition of who has four defects, who is surrounded with so many anarthas. If you hear and accept, what will happen? That story also, we say very often, one washerman was there who had a donkey. His name was Nanda Gandharva. That donkey served the washerman for many years, at last became old and died, one day died. The washerman thought, oh, Nanda Gandharva died today. What shall I do? All right, I'll shave my head and have a dip in holy water. So, washerman shaved his head and a dip in the holy water. And that washerman was king's washerman, who cleanses king's clothes. When he went to the king's palace to get clothes, the king's priest saw him and asked, hey, why have you shaved your head? But don't you know, Sunanda Gandharva died today, very, very auspicious day today. Oh, very, very auspicious, yes. Sunanda Gandharva died, very, very auspicious day. Oh, so Sala is my, oh yes, you save your head. So, king's priest saved his head. Then the chief minister of the king saw the priest had saved his head. The chief minister asked, oh, why have you saved head? Oh, the minister, you don't know, Sunanda Gandharva died today, very, very auspicious day today. Oh, very. Shall I say, oh yes, you save your head. So the chief minister saved his head. King saw the chief minister had saved his head. I said, why have you shaved your head? Oh, king, you don't say, no. Sunanda Gandharva died today, very, very auspicious day. Oh! Shall I say, oh, yes, you shaved your head. So king shaved his head. Queen saw, king has shaved head. Queen asked, why have you shaved head? Queen was a bit intelligent. She has some intelligence. Queen has some intelligence. Oh, don't you know, my dear queen, Sunanda Gandharva died today, very, very auspicious. Sunanda Gandharva died? Who is he? Who is that Sunanda? Who told you? What is the source? From which source you are? Very intelligent. So she wanted the source. Oh, chief minister, chief minister. The queen called for the chief minister. Hey, who is that Sunanda Gandharva? From him you heard and you said hate and told king, king said that. Oh, priest, our priest, our priest. Priest said, call for the priest. The priest was called for. Then queen asked, who is that Sunanda Gandharva? From whom you heard? You said hate and all of sudden the minister and king. Oh, the wasser man said, wasser. Wasser man? Who cleanses the dirty clothes? Such a low caste person? Huh? Low level of consciousness? You heard from him and you accepted a very, very auspicious day. As a light call for that. Wasser man was called for. We asked, hey, with that Sunanda Gandharva? My dear queen, I had a donkey. He died today. So, dhobi, wasser man, donkey died today? And a very auspicious day. And all you say. This is hearing from a such person of low consciousness and accepting it. Oh, very auspicious day. This such thing going on in this material world. Therefore, spiritual fear, paramārtika khetra, one should hear from bona fide acharya, mahājana, sādhu. Yes, who is bona fide authority? Mahājana dena gata sapantha, mahājana darsan the path, who have followed the path, and accept mahājana dikvai satyamani. Mahājana says that is truth, and you should accept as truth. Yes. Then there will be no problem at all, no dispute at all. Yes, so you make advancement in this path of devotional service. Otherwise, how can you make advancement? That Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, don't fight, and stay always in friendship and brotherhood. Maybe some different, in some different countries, different places, maybe something different, and why it is time, place, circumstance, maybe some different. Yes. But don't fight on that issue. Huh? Accept what Mahajans have said. Yes. And remain as brothers, remain as friends, and engage yourself in Hari Bhajan. Thereby you get the blessings and mercy of Mahajans, then your life will be successful and make advancement in the path of devotional service. Otherwise, you cannot. Bhakti will be lost to you. That's a fact. That's a fact. Yes. And I accept it. Yes, this is the will of the Lord. Such time has come. That truth is suppressed. All I accept. Though it is painful, I have to tolerate it. How long can I tolerate? I pray to Mahaprabhu, says Tarari Vasa Isnuna. We are tolerant as tree, but at the same time, it's also said Vaishnava becomes intolerant when Mahajana Sadhu Shruti Shastra is dishonored. It is very, very offensive. It's intolerant. That's also they have said. So I am in a dilemma. I cannot figure out, I cannot decide what to do. And how to tolerate it. I'm waiting for the direction of Mahaprabhu and Krishna. Nothing to say. And very, very dangerous period has come. Very, very dangerous. Only Krishna Rakshati. Krishna will only protect us, Mahaprabhu will protect us from such dangerous situation and give us the right direction. Offering my prayer from the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu and Krishna, I say this thing. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.